I got this cool Christmas present this year. It's from a company called GroCycle, and it's called Grow Gourmet Mushrooms from Recycled Coffee Grounds, or something like that. And basically, you cut a hole in the front and soak it and spray it every day, and this starts to happen really quickly. You start to get mushrooms growing out the front, which is really cool. A great way to reuse some coffee grounds, and apparently you get several harvests from it as well, so looking forward to those. Tasty.